How's everybody doing? This is Cynthia 212. I'm coming in to say good afternoon. How are you all doing? I'm on my way to school. I have a hour, and I just missed the bus, damn it. I have a, it's cold out here today. I have an hour orientation today. And come on, boy. And I gotta bring Junior with me. I gotta be there at 2, it's like 12, and I gotta go to Manhattan, so, this is my first time going, so I wanted to leave as early as possible. I'm hoping I don't get lost. Me and traveling, I'm no good. I'm always getting lost. But the directions that I just gotta take, directions say I just gotta take the train 2 stops, and it shouldn't be that far from the train. So today's orientation is just for an hour, and I'm gonna find out more about the program. I'm excited, but I'm nervous at the same time. Hello, how are you? I've been looking forward for this day for so long that it's here, and now I'm nervous as hell. But I think it should go well. It shouldn't go that long, so I'm happy about that. So it's cold today out here. This nice weather that we were having for the past couple of days, and now it's cold outside. You want to say hi?
Can we go to the store?
No! Every time we come outside, this boy think we gotta go to the store. We gotta go to Manhattan. We gotta get on the boat and the train. We ain't got time to be messing around, boy. I'm gonna try, because after the orientation, you gotta go to like a 10-day class, and then like I told y'all before, it's just like an assessment class that you gotta do. They gotta see where your levels are with math, reading, English, and stuff like that. And if you do well, then they kick my information back out here to the lady who does my paperwork, and then I get approved. I know I'll get approved because I'm very intelligent. So I'm okay in math. So I'm not the greatest, but I'm okay. I'm enough just to, you know, make sure that I pass this class. So I got to get some school supplies. I'll probably do that this weekend. Yeah, so that's it. It's cold out here. But today is going to be a productive day. I'm kind of tired. I slept horrible last night again. Junior keep coming to my room, sleeping in my bed, and he take over the whole daggone bed with his long legs and long arms. I kept trying to tell him to move over. I don't know why he's not comfortable with sleeping in his own room, but he's a mama's boy to his heart, okay? So I know we just missed a bus. There should be one coming. I just gotta take the bus to the ferry. And I don't see no buses coming in sight, so. All right. I'll do another video to let y'all know more about the, it's called the Access VR program. I told you they help pay for your education for college, your books and your transportation. And they also do like vocational training if you wanted to do like medical assistance or something like that. But that's not what I want to do. I want to go to school. I want to get my associate's degree. So, is that the bus? No. So I'm hoping that's the direction that this is going to go today. If not, I'll use my backup plan. I'll either just use my financial aid or just pay for like one or two classes on my own. So that's my backup plan. I wanted them because they pay for my books and transportation. And y'all know college books are very expensive. And what they did now was, it used to be like, if you took like a class one semester, you can use that same book for like next semester, like get like a reused book. But they changed the books every semester, which cost you more and more fucking money. So, and then y'all know selling the books back to the college is a waste of your time and money, because you don't get nothing back for it. You better off like selling it online or Barnes and Nobles or something like that. But yeah, so that's it. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm sitting here waiting for the bus. I gotta take the boat. Now I gotta take the bus, the boat, and then the train, and then walk from there. And here's a bus over here. So I'll talk to y'all later. Have a nice day. Bye.